Well, they weren't refining fuel out here. No wonder they blew themselves up.
What do you mean?
They were trying to make black whiskey.
Hey, we all need to take the edge off now and then.
Right. Tell me about that when you go blind drinking something your buddy mixed up in an outhouse.
Hey, beats getting blown up.
Looks like these guys did both.
Fair enough. Oh well, guess we should head back.
Uh-uh, no way. We need to get Smith some crude. You know, Scylla has an operation out here too. I've never seen it, but it can't be far from here.
Guess your dialogue started late because you came in late.
You may need to convince them.
I can be very persuasive.
Okay, it's done.
Alright, you first.
I like how spider webs. No spiders.
Yeah.
There's many bushes.
Huh.
All that. Not sure it would be bush.
I don't know. Tumbleweed. No, that's not correct, Peter.
Something I. Oh. Fortune cookie.
Oh. Okay.
Only the madman is absolutely sure.
It is sometimes appropriate. What? I didn't get it. So I'm a Philip K. Dick. I am hearing batty noises.
And below me. There is a farther below me. There is a chest more below. Hello, pot. We're not broken.
Nope, that did not work.
Well, that's an interesting looking creature.
Where? What? Oh.
It's like a turtle mushroom thing.
It totally looks like those things in Dark Souls. Pretty sure I've seen something like that. Oh, guessing they're explosive.
They were explosive, I would have assumed they would die faster. But that doesn't mean.
Yeah. I'm gonna stab one. Whoa.
Oh, yep, they're explosive. Well, I am now getting 30 FPS.
That's not good.
Something didn't like something.
Just my baddies.
He's...
I love the smell of demon guts in the morning.
I probably should have gotten the drivers for them. Because they exist. I just haven't gotten them yet.
Oh. Might be nice.
Yeah. Or these guys.
It says there's a book for me here, but I don't see it. What is that? What is that? Was that originally on fire? Or is that you?
I was originally on fire.
Oh, they're connected? Oh, jeez. I'm helping.
More than you might think. Ooh, a book.
Yeah. Got a lot of loot. Key. Oh. That's new?
Wait, what?
There's a key on the map. You see that?
Oh, yeah.
This doesn't look like a trap.
Whoa.
Well, there's a key.
I'd heard people do this out in the wilderness, but I never quite believed it.
What?
Just go out in the woods and dig for crude.
How else are they supposed to get it?
You should see Zilla's operations. Clean, efficient, safe. This? This is like playing tag in a uranium mine.
If you love Zilla so much, why don't you marry him?
He's a great scientist.
Yeah, so was Oppenheimer.
What's the weather like up your butt?
See for yourself.
There is something behind me.
Well, you kill it. I'll kill the things that are not behind us.
Got it.
Unless you need help.
I got it.
Bob fucking die, you awfully son of a bitch.
They're behind us again. Faster.
That's cheap, Buster. That's what it does.
I'm not happy that that barrel was rolled.
I ran away.
While it was on fire.
I am now Corby.
Hey, I killed it while I was up there. Unless you killed it.
Nope. I was getting ready to.
Okay. Air loot. It's loot. Don't see it though.
I must have ran through it. I got mine.
More loot. Oh, it's up there.
Hey, it's that one face again.
He's a spider. Assume same face. Yep.
Yep. Ooh. That's gross looking. Oh, I can wall cling? Yeah. I think I did it accidentally.
Hey man, can you just climb this? Yeah, you can.
Yep.
You can't just walk straight into it.
Nice.
Ooh.
What?
Look at that barrel. I stepped on it. Oh.
What? Okay.
That's a big one.
That's a lot more. What? How'd he hit me?
Ow, he hurt. Hurt a lot. I probably shouldn't run this way. Too late, I'm doing it.
Oh, he's dead. He's dead. That surprisingly did a lot of damage. Dropped a gold for me.
Do you feel lucky, dipshit?
Is there stuff your way?
Yeah. Quite a bit of chests.
Okay.
Now that I'm done fleeing in terror.
Is he had a book above that area?
Hold on.
What is it? It's me. Right here. Where we are.
Book. See a purple thing, I see a green thing, I see money that I didn't get.
Oh, it's that book I couldn't find earlier. Never mind.
Let me go on the bigger map. That makes it easier to see. Yeah, there's a couple things up there, but I think it's mostly ammo and money that I missed.
Yeah. I think that's the personal thing I missed up there. Yes. More plasma. So glad it knows what I'm using.
Also, I mostly have no idea where I'm going. I'm just running around.
Yeah, so, I'm not really paying attention either.
If I'm accidentally leading you places we don't mean to go. Whoops.
It's how I play too, so I don't mind.
Okay, well, I'm going to retrieve this money that I missed earlier.
Oh, you can get up here.
Oh, there's actually a fish too.
Wait, this is where we were. Never mind.
Yeah, you returned.
Where is this book? Jeez. Oh, what? Oh, did she regen? I see.
Oh!
What?
I broke that pot and then a crystal popped out. Or chi essence. So yeah, I guess you can break things and have loot pop out.
That's gonna.
That might take things to a whole nother level.
Yeah.
Of course, that was a chi essence, so maybe it's just. Yeah, that's another thing that I broke. Oh. Sorry to tell you this, but I just got a book.
Oh, well, I got my book. It was actually outside. Wait. Oh, I see it too. I am coming.
Okay, so apparently breaking loot is a thing.
We probably missed last though.
We could just ignore it. We don't have to get everything.
Unless there's something super cool. I'm not sure if that this kind of game does that. Unlockables.
I'm not sure how this game does it because it was kind of a classic style shooter, the previous gen, or the previous installation of it.
So there wasn't collectibles back then?
No, there were things that you found. Actually, I think it still had fortune cookies. But it had a lot of secrets and stuff.
I see. Secrets are good. Another book.
I see a fortune cookie. This was not here 3 seconds ago. Unless it was, and I'm blind. The bigger they are, the harder to fall. You should be just fine, though. Yeah. Can I sniper? I can sniper snipe somebody from here. I'm going to try it.
Okay. I am looking the wrong way. Are looking that way? Oh, those guys.
Yep.
Are they coming?
Yep. I'm going to anger a bunch of them.
Nice.
Actually, can they even get to us easily? I wonder how good their pathing is.
I just killed the scorpion. I didn't think about holding right click for the bow for some reason.
Yeah, it helps.
Oh,
wiggly.
I hit him once. Nice.
I think he's dead.
Sure is dead. How do you even get there?
There's a bridge.
Oh. I see it now.
I don't see his friends getting here, though. Maybe they gave up halfway.
They might.
I think they just gave up.
Yeah, basically stopped, if that's a thing.
So cool, we could shoot things from far away and they'll be confused as how to get to us.
Has there been snipe rifles in the previous game?
What's this X?
That should be an artifact for you. That you missed, or something.
This is somewhere I haven't. Okay, so maybe there is a little bit of.
Should I help?
I can say maybe there is some procedural generation, but this might just be a reused asset.
Oh.
Which would actually explain why there was that was before. Bridge thing. I don't know how to. Okay, is this an objective? Let's see. Collect unrefined black rain.
And access to the
operation site. I wonder if we just need to kill the door.
Sure.
How about I unlock the door? Oh, wait. You got the key.
Oh, yeah, that's right. It's all making
sense. The X is still there, though.
Is it on this level?
I think so. Let me see.
It's your thing. Did you die? Nice.
Whoops. Yeah, it says it's up. I don't see it on the underside of the bridge. Oh well, don't care.
Yeah. You already checked inside the cave thing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Unless it goes up and I don't know about it. We're in the tree, maybe. On the headless lady's head. Actually, that's probably where it's at, on the headless lady's head. Actually, do we want to go back and see what's across that bridge first?
Yeah, I was going there.
Okay.
Let's go ahead and do it. Don't know if this is faster.
Oh, that's a rabbit.
Yep. Makes so much.
The rabbits are very strange, how they just appear out of the ground. Like, hey guys, I'm a rabbit.
They are be betties.
Whoa.
Hey man, now there's a baddie marked in that area. We'll get back there eventually.
I think it's, what is it standing on? They're standing on each other? Yep, they were.
Huh. That's a concerning area. Let me shoot it with a bow.
I shall guard the bridge. Whoa. Is he ranged? He's split. They are crawling to your side. Or morphing. Shit.
Hope that was. Oh. You're hanging out the side.
Get him.
This is much easier on co-op, though.
Yeah. I did set it to player difficulty. That matters.
That might mean that I would die more frequently if I was on my more difficult character.
Have we been here?
I don't know.
Mission? The lighting is different.
Oh god.
Thank god you can backstep.
Dashing does leave a very large amount of oh crap, save myself.
Yes.
Type stuff. Okay, is a book here. How do I get the book? Is the book in the thing? Oh yeah, it is. Was it in it? Yeah, mostly.
All my stuff was by the edge.
Yeah.
This is just pointing to the objective. Oh, something. It's a baddie. He almost dead.
Wow. Dead. Look at him go.
These freaking rabbits, why are they so crazy? He did. Oh, he dropped some. He dropped money.
He got blood on my gun.
I got some money off it.
Actually, it may have worked. I don't know. there was something on the map. Wish you could remove the player icon.
Oh, yeah.
It says, oh, how about up there?
Oh, what the fuck?
That's a bunny.
Well then.
And now we got awesome music. Ow.
Oh god. I'm cloaking. That scared the shit out of me. I was not expecting that. It hurts a lot. I think it's only going after me because he knows. Oh, I fell. I am dead. Oh, I'm back. That was fast.
It is very after you.
Oh god. Running away.
Like, it's paying no attention to me. Where'd it go? Oh.
I'm coming back. Yep, it's dead. Oh,
new Wanglopedia article. Bunny Lord, I need to know about this. Let's see.
Jesus. The hell did I just get?
Come at the king. Best not miss. Bunny Lord will take your money, your health, your hope, and your lover. Okay.
Wait, what is that? Artifact?
No, it's... I went to the Wanglopedia.
Oh, nice.
I was seeing if it was going to say something about how it's created. Like, maybe it's if you kill bunnies.
Oh.
It appears.
I killed a black one, if that matters. Probably because I just killed a bunch.
Oh. I killed the bunny and dropped a health kit.
Huh.
Now I'm intentionally going to kill him because I want to know if it'll spawn more.
I got an artifact off that one.
Whoops.
Nice. There's no bank, is there? Like we can deposit our gold?
I don't think so. But I don't think I'm losing money when we die. So it might only be on...
your difficulty, the hardest one. Okay, that's good.
Oh, hello, oh. Sir.
Yeah.
Behind you.
Oh, damn it. That wasn't really cool.
Oh, jeez.
There's a lot of them. Is it? Blows? What?
Where are you?
Oh, God. Look at this weapon. Sword of Oni.
Oh wait, they're down. Oh, your favorite critter.
Yay. Wait, how do you get down there?
There's a tunnel.
Oh, I see you there. Okay. Red. Yep.
Refighting enemies might not be helpful, so. And I'm not opposed to it, but we might want to just progress.
Yeah, it's just the one open area with missions, I'm guessing. That's how it's working. I imagine there's more than this area, right?
I have no idea.
So it was linear game, the first one?
Yeah.
I see. Oh, I can just jump. By the door.
I killed the black bunny. It was very difficult to kill. And I killed the white bunny. It was equally difficult to kill. Trying to make a bunny angry.
I don't know how many I killed. I'm not sure.
And it'll become super bunny. I feel like if I stand right here and I shoot straight up in the air. Actually, hold on. Let me turn up my audio for a second.
Okay.
I think I hear, like, a crystal-y sound.
Does that mean something? I hear, like, monsters. Whatever.
Oh, it might just be that. Never mind.
Some growling noise.
Well, there's lots of those, but...
yeah.
Loot makes a looty noise.
Oh, didn't notice. Whoa, what the shit? T-Paws.
You know, Those are called specters. I don't think those are specters. I mean, they could be.
They look like the guys from Diablo. Kind of, without the wings. That's a skull on the map. What does that mean?
Oh dear. I think that means that that guy is a vicious sentinel and he's going to be very angry when I do this.
I am clicking. You're on your own for a second. What? It disabled my cloak or something. What the hell happened? Oh god. Is the dude left to you? He's still alive. Oh, God. Oh, he's dead. I panicked for nothing.
So I noticed some of the enemies give you things that look like the skill point page things. I wonder if...
Would they give you skills? Did I just get...
I got a sword.
Nice. Is it the Vanishing Oni? It has the same one I have.
I don't know. Is this what it looked like? Oh, yep.
I think so, yeah. It makes a rally noise.
I think that's just the ambient world. And also, yes, this house is the one that we were in that one time.
Oh.
With the spider face.
Yep.
So either there's just a lot of reused assets, or maybe we do replay the levels, which I'm not entirely against because they seem to look very different. Yeah, I don't think this is the same level. Could be.
There's some bunnies.
Bunny? Bunny.
Oh, what the fuck? Did you see that?
Problem solved. And he dropped arrows.
Oh god. Yep, it had to be me. I had to do it. Shit. Okay.
I don't think it cares.
Oh, where'd he go? Oh. Jesus Christ. He just wanted a maid. Oh, he almost got me. Why just freaking scalped him?
So did you kill a bunny then?
Yeah, I killed that one. The last one.
Oh. I thought I killed two of them at once.
No, one was alive. I just shot him once.
Oh. That's a very large critter.
I will beat her in a second. What the hell is that? Oh, that thing. Yep, it's gone. Yeah. Damn, he exploded. And that's glitching out.
Not for me. Well, unless you mean this meat chunk that's kind of floating.
Yeah.
Which actually, that's kind of impressive if we both identified the same meat chunk.
Well, one was like glitching out in the air.
It was floating, but it wasn't doing anything interesting.
Oh.
Aside from floating.
Is this a bow? No, I thought it was.
Can I jump from here to the bridge?
Sure. Nope.
I kind of want to try again.
So what do you lose? Nothing?
I don't think so.
Is there like a... Are you losing karma?
Ah!
Nice.
Very nice. Barely made it, but I'd made it.
You were slipping at the end.
That's how you know you timed it properly.
Yep. Chest. I need my plasma.
I got some. You, sir, who appeared to be bored.
Haha. Oh, gotcha, right?
Be careful, there is a rabbit up here.
Great.
Weapons. Ow. Something exploded. Wonder if I caused that.
So many drones. Can attack. I really don't know if that's effective or not.
Okay, what sorts of loot did we?
I see a lot of gold.
I'm supposed to destroy this. I think you're.
Let's get the loot first.
Yeah, that's fine with me.
What? Here it is.
But first, I will go up the lift.
This looks like a boss battle area. There's a lift? Oh, nice.
Right. Having all the...
There's a bunch on this one side.
What happens if I get in this?
That's a cool sound effect.
It doesn't appear like anything. I didn't get taken away to a secret zone.
Oh, yeah, it would look like that. Alright.
It's a container of some. And contents include a white lion.
I want.
There's money around, but I kind of feel like not bothering. You're doing fine.
Yeah. Oh.
Wait, was that it?
Yeah.
That's
a side mission. Will we get a cool skill, apparently?
Ooh.
Grip of Darkness.
Yeah, there's a bridge over here. Oh. Have we been there? I don't care, I'm going.
Yeah. Oh, there's baddies here. Have we been here?
No, we haven't. At least I don't think we
have. Oh, oh god. Thanks? I didn't notice.
I didn't kill anything.
Oh, they just blew up on their own?
Yeah.
They just showed up and blew up.
That the turtle things? Oh.
Yeah.
This is where we were.
Yeah. There's a big guy here. You want to kill him first? And then leave? He looks very tall.
Oh. He is a big guy.
I'm going for the stab. Yeah.
Multiple big guys.
Shooting, run away. Oh, might be bad.
Might be. Oh jeez.
They still know where I am. Because there's snakes? Oh god. Oh, I'm not cloaked.
I ran, by the way.
Yeah, I'm trying to run too. Good one. I'm almost dead.
Continue walking backwards through these people without checking to see if there's anybody behind me.
I can kill him one-on-one. Yeah. Oh shit, they left you. I really hope I find a cooler version of this weapon. Or, I guess, better stats.
Well, I guess that's that.
Yep. Apparently. Oh, there's some stuff down here. Not sure if you have them too.
Nope.
Okay. I am teleporting back now.
What about this? It's in the. Not up. Every time we come back here, it's gonna bother me.
It might be gone next time we come here.
Well, I mean, then we pass by this specific.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Okay. Well, I guess we could teleport back.
Alright. Doing it.